Alright, cool. Just gotta make sure the stream is up and going. Get started. Oh, gracious. I know I was supposed to stream yesterday. I had a lot going on. So, yeah. Am I sure? Yes. Should be streaming, so what's going on? Says I'm streaming. That's odd. Can't get my stream manager up. Well, here's to pray that it comes up at some point, you know what I'm saying? At least if it's not up, I'm still recording. So, regardless, I'll have this set. So, 4 for hire. We gotta turn down the difficulty. We gonna make the best of it with what we got.
Listen, stay out McCain's path. He's losing control and acting reckless. Not taking being challenged very well.
We're in carts? I don't know what kind of cars these are. It's an eliminator. Oh shit. 004. It's not even close. To bring down the difficulty once, and all of a sudden, your AI teammate can't keep pace. Oh my god, is he drafting me? I got ahead of myself, I'm not going cap. Jeez. Don't know why my stream manager's not up. Third, that's easy enough. Todd. Okay, there were some technical difficulties. You guys missed the first race. Don't worry, it was nothing worth high. Okay. You guys missed the first race. It's alright, because I was recording while I stream nowadays for crazy events like this, or if the internet goes out. So. But now you guys are at the second race. So, given it's on expert, it's too easy, man. I'm telling you, it's just too easy. Silver, I'm gonna get you a playmate that's gonna permanently live here at some point next year. You're bored. Stop.
Glad I have you on my side, Twinsir. We make a good team.
What the freak? Hold. Let's try this again. I gotta approach from the outside. Gonna have to move, sir. What the hell? Oh, this sucks. Okay. We're going to act like that didn't happen.
We're doing great right now. Keep it up.
Agreed. Senegal never been better.
start on this is rough, but like, oh, geez, Louise. Okay. Okay. That's what I get for being eager, you know what I'm saying?
We're doing great right now. Keep it up.
Agreed. Senegal's never been better. But now, be right. Glad I have you on my side, Twin.
Silver, I hope you're not in heat again, because you get very annoying when you're in heat, because you will not shut up. Whoa. I should have not downshifted uphill. What is wrong with me? Yeah, you're in heat. Great. That's great. It's lovely. Okay, I'm gonna have to let you outside. Thankfully, you have a chip now, so. I'll let you outside in a second.
Raven West, Nathan McCain, and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yumei Tanaka hot on their heels,
could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history? Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Wow.
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
We're still investigating the cause.
Oh, it's from the prologue.
Right now, it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yume Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition. She.
They had to amputate the leg below the knee.
Hey.
How does this affect Seneca's chances of qualifying for the gauntlet?
Should go home, Ajit. It's been a long day. Resigning?
Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team, Ajit.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. And they tried to recoup their investment.
Can they even do that?
They could do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.
They axed the right driver, I'll tell you that. Wait, what? Drift showcase? Oh, okay. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but alright.
Thank you.
not even close. I'm glad they say complete the event, because I don't know how to drift. To get a idea of, like, because if I'm gonna drift, you know, I gotta kind of get a feel for, like, how the car, I gotta get a feel for my viewpoint for when I enter the drift. So the car view is better for me in that regard, because the hood view is when I have to be, like, precise in taking corners and stuff like that, whereas the inside the car, you know, that's better for, like, drift events and stuff. A hood view is me being serious. The inside the car is for the experience. I hope I said that right. Already hearing the team. Watch this. 6 weeks, seventh or higher, and watch out. About to take dubs, nothing but first place for you, boy. Now, my door is cracked, and the event Silver wants to come back inside. So if I abruptly get up or something like that, somebody may need to have to call the authorities.
This is going to be rough. We can get half points maximum. The drop down to the board for every win opens the parachute and slows us down.
Shit. Oh, wow. Actually, you know what? Losing a tire is crazy. More than enough time to get them first. Oops. Didn't break hard enough. Yeah, man, the cosmetics in this game, like, you could lose tires, doors, hoods. I don't know about windshields, but Grid has a lot of aesthetic attention to detail, and like, the damage does matter if you have it turned on too. Now, as far as
next race, teams are gonna start dropping out.
Now, as far as other, like the AI losing their, you know, car parts and stuff, I think that's just scripted. But if I do a bad enough crash, yeah, I could lose a tire and be out the race or something. Now, I don't think I could blow my engine. But yeah.
We're here with Chief Principal of Seneca, Marcus Adol. Marcus, we all know there's been a huge spanner in the works for your team. challenge.
Incredible determination there. Good luck down on the track today.
Just give it your all. Focus on this race and try to secure points. It's the best we can do. Hang in there.
I wish my position actually mattered, because I'm securing mad points throughout this whole thing. I came in second once? Come on now. Wait, no, that's a lie. Yeah, no, I came in second twice, I believe. What the freak? Hard on the gas. Some of these I might go back and do off stream just to play it on expert. Not expert, but legendary.
now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go. Our first team eliminated from the season.
What the, are those trucks? What the hell is this game? We not racing in those giant ass trucks, yo. That would have been crazy. I could get first. And I got plenty of time.
Had some encouraging news about you being recovery. She's making good progress. Let's do this one for her.
Gracious. How much time we got? We got plenty of time. I just want to see the truck go over the ramp. Ain't that so cool? You can't even tell what angle you're at. probably do one more race.
Team bites the dust, and Seneca managed to hang in there.
It's been months since Yumi Tanaka competed in the grid, and Seneca are certainly feeling strained with just one driver. You have to admire the effort, but the team now balances on a knife edge.
As we saw online, Yumi is hitting milestones in her recovery, but it's clear that this will be a long process for her. We are all cheering her on from the sidelines, and we'll keep you updated.
Fourth, easy enough. Five laps? Oh, we're getting first.
I've been talking to Yumi today. No pressure, but you tuning into this one. So give her a show.
What was I expecting?
Lap was a 15.5.
four-way fight? That joint was one-sided. What are you talking about? Okay, I'm gonna save this one for the next stream. Cause I got an hour of recording time, so I'm not trying to make the video too long, you know what I'm saying? So, maybe I'll stream tomorrow, maybe I'll stream on Monday, I'll figure it out as the week goes on. Yeah, that's all I really got. Hope you guys had a good weekend. I hope you enjoy the rest of your week. Peace.